I just saw this year that I had on my channel, like a video or two ago. The clay hair, this little curly one. And like I really impressed in how it was not a good one. And as you can see, it's really, really pretty. So I'm just gonna like show you guys like how to cut it down and like how to like clean my skin and wash it.
So right now I'm just going to damp the hair and well like wet the hair. I'll show you like wet it everywhere. There's going to be some shedding, but that's okay because when you like first run through the hair you'll get shedding. And then I have this Mane & Tail conditioner you could get at a beauty supply store, but I got it from Burlington in the hair section, and it's really good. Like it's good for like curly hair, and I'm gonna put that all over the hair in sections from the roots to the ends, especially the ends because the ends tend to get dry and not moisturized, so make sure you get the ends. Make sure you put it everywhere. You could let the conditioner sit for as long as you want, but I couldn't let it sit in because I was going somewhere and I had to leave. Now that the conditioner is everywhere, I'm gonna get my wet brush. You can get also at any beauty supply store, but I got it as a gift, so I don't know how much it is. And you're going to detangle everywhere from the ends to the roots, because when you detangle the hair, it helps in defining the curls. So I'm gonna do that everywhere. Also, this conditioner, Mane & Tail, is really good because not only is it a leave-in conditioner, but you can use it as a wash and go, rinse out. But I didn't want to leave it in because I already had another leave-in conditioner. And then I'm going to put my hair up in a bun so I can finish my shower and I don't have my hair on me. And I stayed away from using a rubber band. I use the scrunchie. Okay, later.
Take my hair out from the little one I put in. T-shirt to dry it. I'm gonna take the Cancel Leave-In Conditioning Repair Cream. I'm so weak right now. And then you're gonna spread it. I'm gonna spread it in like fours. I'm gonna take some, I don't know, I wanna mess my nails, I just got my nails done, but. Thank you. Now I've got the blow dryer. This is called Mary Kay's Meat Startle. Watching my video, make sure you subscribe, share, and like this video, and comment anything you want to like say, or like feedback or anything. So this is how you go from feeling crazy to flat and like to find. Thanks to Clay Hair, they wish me a happy birthday. Thank you so much. I really love this hair. I'm kind of about to get real, but like, love this hair. Like, it's my first time going curly hair, and I really love it. So I'm going to like see you guys later.